Hello to Colonial Williamsburg's newest foal. He was born last Sunday to Mom and Dad, Fudge and Clarence. There he is. Last month, we told you the stable was expecting some new arrivals when our Rochelle Peart went behind the scenes for Inside Access. Well, the crew told us it was not an easy process. It took 2 years, a visit to a specialist, and transferring embryos to surrogates on site. The new foal is the first baby horse to be born at Colonial Williamsburg in nearly 16 years.